Good evening to everybody. Again, I am here to share one of my experiences from my teaching profession. One sunny afternoon, with a group of students, along with my colleague, myself, started to have a journey towards the lap of verdant ranges. From Ernakulam, we got hold of the train, and third day morning, we reached Bhopal. From Bhopal, we proceeded to the hill station, Pachmari. Actually, it was an adventurous trip. We went for a training, for 10 days, and I was the in charge of the school guides. I was the guides mistress. So along with me, 20 students were there. They were also from scouts and guides. And one of the male teacher also was there. So it was quite interesting to see the place where we reached. There is no word to tell about it. So we went, we registered our name. So where to stay? So they said, we will provide you the materials, you have to put the tent. In my life, I never put a tent. First time I learned how to put a tent. So in center of a forest, so I saw the foresight. I knew that there would be snakes there. So I told the students, be careful. So many places. So many students came, so different tents there were. So we have our own tent. Myself and 10 girls were there. Night, some or other, it went off well. Night, we have campfire and all. Next day, we started our journey as mountaineering training. Everybody told, Meena ma'am, you please don't come, only watch. So I never, because I won't miss a chance. Chance knocks only once in your door. So why to lose my chance to get for a mountaineering course? Naturally I will do that. So I told, okay, let me try it out. So it was Satpura Ranges, quite rocky, even then also with confidence. I told, okay, I will also try, I will come like that. Even trainer also said, ma'am, please be careful because your age is such. Because I was in 40s, like that. So I told, no, I have the courage, I will do that. With that boldness, I did the first training, mountaineering. So the here, my knees and with the leg, everything, everywhere that wound. I never bothered of that. I overcame that. Then I came down, and the evening, as usual, in night trekking, everything was there. Second day, we went for river crossing. That was a fantastic experience we had. We never had a river trekking. Means we call it as dance trekking. We have to jump one rock to the other and go like that. When you slip ahead, you will fall in the water, again getting up and again climbing on the rock and that going. It was very nice, and many places we visit. Then the sixth day, our trainer said, we will go to a place where in your life once you have to visit that place. Chauragat. It was a temple of Shiva on the high mountains. So we said, okay. He said, it's very difficult to climb. Then I replied, for adventures, Tripoli we came, so naturally we will do that also. I never knew that it was very difficult to climb that much. On the way, there was a cave temple of Hanuman's very big statue was there in front. So everybody said, don't go to the cave, only one person can enter, no oxygen. I told, no, why should I waste the chance? Let me try. That day, I was very bold. I told my students, you be here first, let me go and see. Is it possible to go for you, go and all. So I went inside. You have to bend and go. It was very dark. Little I went, there was two tube lights, small one. I go extreme to the cave. There I saw Lord Rama's feet. So it was said that Lord Rama, on the, when he was gone on exile, he reached there and he stayed there. So it was very nice. So I put Abhishekam for that and I had blessed myself and came back. Came after that, out of the cave, I took a deep breath out. So because no oxygen, I could not stand there even then also. I don't know from where I got the courage. It was very nice. Then we started climbing. You will be very surprised who was our guide. It was a doggy. His name was Raja. Raja doggy. He went. Nobody came. Our trainer hasn't come. Only the doggy was our guide. It started running, so we could not run. No, it's very fast. He was running on the mountains. But we started walking and it ran and stood up and started turning back and saw whether we are coming or not. Some or other, we reached on the top of the hill. Really surprised to see lot of Trishulams. Tons and tons weight, each Trishul. Full of Trishulams only. So quite nice it was. Really it's a wonderful experience we had. So Raja slept for a while and we stood there. We have some photographs and all. Very nicely we enjoyed. And we never forget that temple. Full of Trishulams. We started coming down and our instructor was eagerly waiting for me. At least I should come back. Others, they will come because my age, you know, they were very feared of whether I can climb or come down like that. Some of them we reached now. In this experience, what I want to tell you all that we should be determined in your attempt. Whatever you do, don't give up. Try, you will succeed. The determination it should be there. The courage, the boldness, that self-determination is should be there. So you will succeed in your attempt. So you can win all. You can go out of all obstacles when you have determination. So the determination plays an important role in our life to attain our goal. Thank you very much for listening to me, for the wonderful experience of mine. Very nice of you. Tomorrow I will come back with another story from my own experience. Thank you very much. Bye.